tried, Trevor.
What's going on?
They were here
on?
For you. Here for you.
Who was here?
Them bikers. After you killed Johnny Kay.
And they damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my home, damage my soul. This statue here of impotent rage, this fucking meant more to me than Johnny Kay meant to anyone, and they smashed it. Those pathetic, midlife crisis, hog-riding, shaven-headed, fruity leather, chapped-wearing fucking assholes.
They're assholes, Trevor, they are. They're chap-wearing assholes.
Wait, you little shit. Whoa. Hey, Michael fucking Townley, right? Bitch wife, two kids, 45, find him.
Los Santos is a big place, Trevor. There's lots of people.
You are fucking useless. Huh? Find out who did that fucking robbery, all right? And if Michael Townley lives there, or anyone matching his description, I'm gonna kill you and your fucking cousin. Am I being clear now?
Yes, Trevor.
Thank you. Wait. Now smile. Yeah. Uh-huh. Right? That's better. Run along. Now, Ron, shall we go? I cannot believe that they fucking destroyed my statue of impotent rage. The cheek, huh? The fucking cheek of it. I gotta make a stop at Ammunition. You're meeting me at the Lost MC's airfield. I'll come in your ear when I get a hold of you.
What are you buying at the gun shop?
I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-power scope. They say they support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true. How you feel about brand synergy, huh? TP Industries. That sniper on your wall looks like it'll do the job. She'll do nicely. You got a scope and a suppressor for this? They won't hear me coming. All right, now, stop selling weapons to that half-wit Cletus. Ron, I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor. But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip.
Of course there are! Two planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them.
We are?
Yes, we are.
Did I get wrong? I'm waiting at the water tower.
Fucking
asshole! I'm waiting at the water tower, boss! Where are you, man? I'm waiting at the water tower!
I'm up here. I don't see the hardware. But I do see a hell of a lot of bikers.
Hardware's not here yet. I'm coming up.
I'm up the tower, Trevor.
We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow.
Really?
Enough waiting. This is your moment, Ronald. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor. Right. Got it.
Now, relax. The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor?
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay? Hold up! There's a guard standing under the control tower! There! There's a guy there, Trevor!
Guy!
Good kill, Trevor!
Hurry it up, Ronnie!
You hear that? I can hear an engine! They'll see that body! Maybe if you shoot those lights on the tower, it won't be so obvious!
There's one! And there's the other.
Lights off! Good! Now don't smoke the guy in the van until he stops and gets out!
Sailor.
Oh no! Bottom of the tower! Another guy's on his way! He's down there, amongst the bodies! Clean shot, Trev! There's another guy at the top of the tower! He's probably looking for his buddy! Guy, clock the body! Take him out before he blabs!
Ooh! Down he goes!
Can you get your sights back on me? Come on, man! Come on, man! Cover me!
You're in my crosshairs again! There's no one left to kill, so get over to that gas tank and plant the bomb!
I'm on it, but there's a guy coming out of that building, I think. I can hear him. There's another guy coming out of the building! Good kill, Trevor! Sneak up on me, okay? And whatever you do, don't hit the tank. Please, man. I think someone's coming. Shit. This is it. He clocked me. A bolt from the blue. Can you hear that? Chopper! Incoming!
Always hated that chopper. Just fucking drive. You're bikers.
It's looking for us, T. We ain't gonna get them guns when they got tactical superiority.
If I hit the chopper, everyone's gonna know we're here.
Try and hit the pilot when he's settled. They might think he crashed, might they?
They might.
They're on to us. The alarm's been raised.
The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Can you see me?
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
Guard by the tower, taken care of. Keep moving, make yourself useful. You want me to shoot you in the behind? Hurry up, will ya?
Shit! I hear an engine! They're gonna see that guy you shot!
You can relax, because lights are out already.
Now, don't smoke the guy in the van until he stops and gets out.
Tumbling down.
Oh no! Bottom of the tower. Another guy's on his way. He's down there, amongst the bodies. Clean shot, Trev. Another guy's coming out of the tower. Must be looking for the one you shot.
So long, sailor.
Get your sights back on me, Trev. I'm scared.
Hurry it up, Ron. You're making me wish I brought the guy in the clown face. I got you in my sight, so get a move on and plant that bomb on the gas tank.
There's a second guy coming out of the building. Good kill, Trevor. I'm seeing it. Just keep a lookout. And watch out for the tank. It'll go up if you hit it. Someone's coming. Before I finish. He sees me! He sees me, Trevor! A bolt from the blue! Can you hear that? Chopper! Incoming!
Always hated that chopper.
The man on my wing presents no
no immediate danger, I'll do my best to oblige you.
Shit, Trevor! You can't get him off! So, who might this buyer be?
There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
Up north, to our Canadian cousins, where the lost were likely to be sending them.
Or
other neighbors. Those in the south, our Mexican brethren.
I'd assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
Because of where you used to operate. Weren't you pulling scores in North Yankton and running cargo over the border?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, sure I was. Drop your load.
Military base coming up. Fly low. We don't want to show on their radar.
Successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you. I can just about get where I'm going, but I don't got much choice over whether it's fast or slow.
Then get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Would a barn slow me down?
Yeah, it might do. Or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna fly normal, and I'll rely on you getting there quicker.
You're braver than I thought.
Keep low, over the swamp, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yeah. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
this is 911.
Trevor?
Michael Townley, where is he?
I don't know where.
Find him, you idiot!
You sure as shit are one dumb, ignorant, white trash hillbilly, Wallace.
You're damn right!
Chang, spreadsheet. Let's head outside and talk terms.
La 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 la. Quiet again.
Gentlemen, I think I have proved that my organization can handle weight. And I think I've proved that my organization is a reliable supplier. In short, it's you and me. Now give me some of that goddamn axe.
I'm afraid we want to go down a different path.
What?
We want to explore other opportunities.
Shut
the fuck up!
Our boss, Mr. Chang's father, wants something a little larger. We want to move drugs, perhaps guns.
This is my life's work. I mean, since I was a little kid, I dreamt big. You know, I've always wanted to be an international drug dealer and a weapons trader. All right, so I'm begging you. Let's make this happen.
I'm very sorry.
You're sorry? You're fucking sorry? I just spilled my fucking guts out to you, and you...
Thank you.
hope you're gonna pay this time, Trevor.
You hope what?
Forget it. Just don't break anything or hurt me.
The cheek of it. Maybe I'll pay, maybe I won't. We're two local businesses supporting each other, Melvin. I don't have to shop here. All the disreputable people smuggling guns into the country these days, just be grateful for my patronage.
Of course. Sorry, Trevor. Whatever I can... Piss you off. I will do it. Apologies, I'm still waiting on a new delivery of those. I suppose it ain't even worth discussing price with you. That's a whole lot of whoop-ass right there. The penis substitute selection. Enjoy.
Trevor Phillips!
Elwood O'Neill! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Trevor, it's business!
That wide-eyed idiot was mine!
It's business, fella! You want to discuss it? We're at the farm. Ernie, Earl, Walton, Wynn, Dale, Doyle, Daryl, Dan, all of us.
Start writing those names on tombstones! Because I'm on the way to your lab, and we're going to see how much of a family meth business you got when I'm done! They're dead, all of them, inbred hillbilly twats. as you got, you inbred freaks. I don't know how. Larger operation than me. Competition in the marketplace!
Cut him down, right now!
Let's go, man!
It's over!
Take cover!
Keep him away!
Get your own fucking business! Do it, but I'll kill take overtime! Let's see if we can't cut you down to size. Here I come, you pricks!
You stay out there! We'll stay in here!
You assholes!
Look like a larger operation to me.
Larry's been hit. Are you crazy? Die!
Fucking O'Neils!
Fuck you!
How about a merger, you pricks?
Huh? Buck,
business!
Assface!
The motherfucker's in the house, boys!
He ain't taking our crank!
Take overtime!
Motherfucker! Yeah, fuck you, dealer man!
Got a brother down! Fuck you!
Keep him out of the lab!
Let's see if we can't cut you down to size.
Screw you!
You fucking weirdo! Get gone!
We got a man!
You assholes! Hey, fuck you! Go home!
Come on, man!
This don't look like a larger operation to me.
Keep him upstairs! He found the cook site!
All right, you win. You can have the contract. We ain't got the ambition, man. We went wrong, okay? Made a bad call. This is just like a subsistence farm. At least it should be. We'll correct that. Come on, man. I don't know how many...
Gas in a meth lab. Oh, you're gonna burn, you idiots. Come on, come on. Smell that! Where are you gone, fuckers? Fuck!
Get back here. You're not even hidden. Have you got it?
I've been trying, Trevor. I've been trying.
Come on over here, all right? I ain't gonna hit you.
I've been trying.
I know.
I thought you said you wasn't gonna hit me.
I thought you said you were gonna find fucking Michael Townley.
There's two Michael Townleys living in L.S. One is 83, and the other one is at kindergarten. I asked a teacher to put him on the phone just to be safe, but she threatened to call the cops. I ain't no molester, Trevor.
Before I molest you, all right? Now, is there anything else?
I looked through the phone directory. I did find a Michael DeSanta, about the right age, married with two kids.
What's his wife's name?
Amanda.
Amanda?
Yeah.
You're a genius, you moron. Come on, come here. Woo! Don't you...
So we're headed to Los Santos then?
Soon. I gotta make a stop.
Oh, what's your stop? Ice cream?
Hello, this is... trip? We taking this one?
Get in! Where are your people at in Los Santos?
It's just my cousin there, Floyd. He's bumped in with his girlfriend someplace called Vespucci Beach. What's your stop?
Family's important, Wade. Not as important as the man that's in...
After the lost descended on this fine town, looking to mourn, maybe revenge their dead. I was thinking me and you could pay our respects.
Trevor, I don't think we'd be welcome there. I mean, what do you want to, well, send them on their way to begin with?
Grief has a beautiful way of bringing folk together.
Have you changed your mind?
What the hell, man?
Grief has a beautiful way of bringing folk.
I don't think the laws are gonna like us bringing cops around.
Government stooge.
Grief has a beautiful way of bringing folk together, Wade. Just you wait. And besides, I brought them gifts.
Something nice? Like... flowers or okay?
Shut up. The Lost Camp. Ooh, I got some fond memories of this place. Thank you.
You got a pistol with a thing that makes it quiet on it.
Yeah, I took them. Those are my gifts for these pricks. Wait here. Don't get killed.
I'll try not to get killed.
Don't be a bitch.
We got trouble out here.
Put him in the ground, people.
Now that that's over, let's get out of town. Los freaking Santos.
Did that go okay? I heard like a banging and screaming, but then not the nice kind.
Yeah, it went good, Wade. We don't have to think about the loss no more. Let's go find my old buddy.
This Michael Townley guy must have pissed you off real bad for you to want to find him so much.
He didn't piss me off. The guys that killed him? The federal government. They pissed me off.
But if he's dead, who's this?
Now you're starting to grasp the pertinent questions. Who is this guy using my dead friend's tired-ass movie quotes, with my dead friend's alias, and my dead friend's family, in a house that must have been paid for with my dead friend's stashed millions?
Wow, that's a real mindfuck.
Yeah, I'll show you a fucking mindfuck. I'm gonna stick my boy in your eye. It's gonna come out of your ear, huh?
I didn't mean anything by that, P. Trevor!
Lube up your eye hole, fucker! Because I'm gonna fuck your tiny mind, huh? I am about ready to turn you into roadkill!
Please, don't turn me into anything! I just want to be Wade. Are we nearly there yet?
No, Wade.
Are we nearly there?
You keep this up, you're not gonna get there at all.
Can you tell me a story?
No, Wade.
Let's play a game then. You know animal, mineral, or vegetable? I'll go first. I'm nanotechnology.
You're what?
Ooh, damn it. I gave it away. I wasn't supposed to say what I am. I'll start again. Animal, vegetable, or mineral?
Hey, how about this? I'll tell you a story if you promise never to speak again.
I like stories.
Of course you do. This story's about a boy called Trisha.
Is Trisha a boy's name?
It doesn't matter.
Sounds weird.
He was weird. He was the smartest, toughest, weirdest kid in Canada. Well, in the Canadian border region of America.
Okay.
This boy, he had all the talent, charisma, and guile that a boy could have, but he didn't know what to do with it.
He should become a baseball player.
No, he shouldn't, because he's not a fucking sellout idiot.
Or hockey player.
He did for a while, but his coach accidentally had a stick jammed up his ass.
What could he do?
I'll tell you in a second, okay? Just let me concentrate on the road. Right there, Los Santos. The end of the fucking earth.
Oh, this is it! This is it! So, this is Los Santos.
I guess it is.
I always wanted to come here.
But you got stuck in the desert?
It's still San Andreas.
Best part of the state. So, Michael, this is where dead men come back to life. Hmm? It's been nearly 10 years, but you'll keep for another day or so, huh, old friend? You motherfucking fuck! I grieved for you! You weren't even fucking dead. You were my best friend. Well, guess who's coming to shit on your doorstep, you fuck! Los Santos, the city of shitheads. Where else would he be?
It's Vespucci Beach where he's staying. Will you tell me the story about that boy, Trisha?
Ah, yeah. Where were we?
You were saying what he could do. He couldn't throw, and his coach had a stick accident like I had once.
Right. But he could fly planes, this kid. So he signed up to the Air Force to fly all day long and bomb villages and maybe, just maybe, drop the nuke. And it was all going well until one day, just before he got his wings, an evil witch in charge of psychological evaluations told him he was unstable, grounded him for life.
That's terrible.
It was. Sent him into a deep pit of doubt and despair. And just then, just as he hit rock bottom, he met a fat, silver-tongued troll under a bridge.
That's cool. What was the troll's name?
Michelle.
A lady troll?
Yeah, he had tits like one, but no, he was a boy.
Michelle is a funny name for a boy.
Well, this was a funny boy. He sat under his bridge, robbing anyone who passed him by. Sometimes he'd go into town and rob the shops and inns and such. And he persuaded our hero that maybe he should rob people too. And you know what? Little Trisha did rob people, and little Trisha was good at it.
And they lived happily ever after?
For a while, until the troll met another troll in a strip club, and they fell in lust, and he bought her a pair of fake troll tits, even bigger than his real troll tits, so she could make more money stripping. Maybe a little on the side without call work, but you didn't hear that from me.
Wow.
And then she pushed out a pair of little trolls, and the big bad troll under the bridge went soft.
Hold on, what?
So little Trevor made a new friend called Brad, and he was thinking about cutting Mike off.
Oh, we're near Floydcast. I seen it on iPhone maps. I'll give you directions. It's straight here. Just straight over this one. This one's a riot. This is the place, I think it is, at least. Cousin Floyd!
It's up here, Trevor. Boy, it's me, Wade.
Who?
Me, Wade, your cousin.
Who?
Your cousin! Fuck! He's come to visit you, you rude fuck. Now get up off the floor and fix me a fucking drink.
Oh, you, Wade. I heard you was off smoking meth somewhere.
No, not somewhere. Here, he's gonna smoke meth here. Give me a fucking lighter.
Is that yours?
Of course not.
I have only got myself to blame for the mess these kids are in. You are either drunk, or you're staring miserably at the clouds, or you're out there doing God only knows what.
Oh, yeah. I've done horrible by you. Pulled you out of a Midwestern trailer park, got you a big mansion in Rockford Hills. Hell, the only thing you got to worry about anymore is what part of your body you want to have chopped off or sucked out again?
Screw you, Michael.
Ah, but you won't.
I was faithful to you up until I found you in a stripper. I would divorce your ass if I could. You are nothing but a murdering, cheating hypocrite. Thank you, Michael, whatever the fuck our fake last name is. You have ruined my serenity yet again. My yoga is fucked.
Oh, is that what they're calling it now? You and your fucking yoga.
Did someone say yoga?
Oh, hello, Fabian, darling.
Namaste.
Namaste.
You must be Mikhail. Namaste.
Nah, go fuck yourself.
Michael!
You've got to work on your anger, brother. It's killing you.
Yeah, tell me about it. Ah!
So, Mike, what were you doing?
I was making myself a juice. Broccoli, raw kale, fish oil. This recipe I got is packed with nutrients, fibers, vitamins, and it don't taste bad. I'll send you the recipe. Anyway, get this. I'm making it. The blender slips. Juice goes everywhere.
Crap!
Anyway, get this. I'm making it. The blender slips. Juice goes everywhere. I'm about to clean it up when I find this bag of grass. Big fucking bag, Jimmy's, right? Okay, just that moment, Amanda comes in, sees me there with.
I didn't ask for a blow-by-blow of how you lost your last ounce of masculine pride. I wanted to know what you've been doing for a decade.
Easy, T.
Don't T me.
Hey, if anyone needs kale, my friend.
I'm beyond pale, okay? It's too late for kale. It's magical powers to have any effect on me.
Fine.
Or yoga. Or talk therapy. I'm a crank, cannibalism, an incest kind of guy.
Oh, don't worry, T. They'd skip that talk and go straight to shock treatment with your ass.
You too chilled out to say my name, you fat slob? You too relaxed, and you laid back Los Santos embarrassment, huh? Is one letter all you can bring yourself to wrap your slothful lips around?
Whoa, dude. You do not let the fuck up.
I got 10 years worth of venting to do. The let up, my friend, is a long way off.
Fine. Do what the fuck you want.
Want? Well, I want to save your daughter from making an ass of herself.
Oh, really, man? Really?
Let's find your baby.
You can't park there. Production vehicles only.
Ain't shit. On my way to this Prop 208 rally. I'm trying to get my fucking sword on.
Hey, Quincy, it's me.
Come on, you dipshit.
Tracy, go home.
Damn
Come back here!
Ah, they towed us. We gotta take the truck.
Get in the truck, Michael.
I got a deposit on that truck!
Watch your daughter get treated like that.
Hey, you raise a daughter in this town, you get used to stunts.
It's poor parenting.
Now, thanks for the fucking feedback. It means a lot coming from you.
We're gonna flatten his toy car in this big rig.
Don't you worry.
Fucking Laszlo. I knew he was an asshole.
Just push him off the fucking road! It's only a battery car, come on!
This ain't exactly a racer.
We gotta go to the left. Ah, the little bastard's going into the train tracks. We can have a little fun with it. Let's not try to kill this prick, all right?
When we crush his little toy car, who knows what'll happen to him?
He took a left.
I knew this city would be full of douchebags.
Can we speed it up a little, huh?
Maybe by throwing your fat carcass over the side.
Right here. Look, you went right. Can't get enough of the celebrities, can you? 10 fucking minutes in LS.
Shut up! That cocksucker might be famous, but We'll get him!
Well, we're sure taking our time about it. He's going down into the LS River.
I can see that. I hate that closeted man whore on the TV. I hate him on the radio. The little shit's all out of juice.
Dave Norton, leave a message.
Mike, hey, I'm transferring your cut of the jewel store take to your account. Madrazo's already got the house money, so you can rest easy there.
Thank God for that.
No, come on, man, I just got that money!
Sir!
Oh, thank fuck you've got it. Thanks, man, seriously, you saved my ass.
Screw this. This shit ain't worth it.
What the fuck, dude? Jesus! Now got you as well.
I cannot come to the fort.
Just trying to hang on until tomorrow.
Davy, how you doing?
About as good as can be expected, but the news is not good.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I know you did that fucking jewelry job.
Davey, seriously, you're imagining things.
Fuck you.
All right. I did it. Arrest me. You know what? You'll be saving my life. Because you called it, motherfucker.
What?
You called it.
Trevor.
A couple days ago. We haven't really talked about anything either.
But if not when, he starts asking questions about why you're not feeding worms south of the Canadian border. Oh, we got problems.
Yeah, no shit.
We're in it.
Together.
So, if your problems are my problems, then I guess that means that my problems are sort of your problems.
Nope.
What if I lose my job? Someone comes into my office, starts reading my files. They'll see the things I did. I know a lot of stuff. I can cop a plea, get 5 years, but you...
Fuck you, you ungrateful prick. I made your career.
Well, we better go about saving it together, because you and I both know we can't let it go to shit now.
What do you need?
This guy, Ferdinand Karamov. The agency claims he's dead. We at the Bureau think they're full of crap. We think he's being debriefed someplace.
So?
Apparently, he has information which will put me and my...
Well, we got him.
John Doe, white male, overweight, in his late 40s, possible coroner.
Let's take a peek.
The fat deposits on his hips and abdomen suggest a fondness for bleeder burgers.
What the hell was that?
Don't worry, it's just gas.
No, no, it's reanimating.
You want to cut it in the coroner's office, you're going to have to lose the nerves.
I've been around cadavers. This isn't right.
Well, fresh is different. The ones you've seen have been on the shelf for a week.
Ah! Oh, Jesus! Ah!
Back from the dead, motherfucker! Ah! Ah!
You want to end up on the slab?
That don't look right. Guess you can't judge a corpse by its toe tag. I found the toe tag. Ferdinand Karamov. It's on some big black lady. Definitely not your guy.
Okay. The agency have the lower floors on lockdown to prevent a leak. I got a guy who can cut the power to give you some help, but you'll have to get upstairs if you're gonna get out.
Once today. Trust me, I'm not interested in the truth. It's all a big misunderstanding!
Take cover, everybody! Here I go! Jesus Christ!
I should have stayed on the slab!
Stupid asshole!
This the way out?
You are dead! Stop! You don't have the clearance to be here.
IAA! Covering fire.
Carry on with your business! We're locked down. Gotta take the stairs.
Containment!
Containment! Containment!
Just let me go!
Woo! I'm coming for you!
what's going on here, but I want the fuck out. This is fucked.
Hey, Mike.
F. Hey, we need to talk. Quick, meet me at those oil derricks just outside town, El Burro Heights. And make sure you're not tailed.
Man, that don't sound too good, homie. Look, I'm on my way.
Dave, the hell was that? You know how many spooks I just ran into?
I'm sorry. They're not nice people, if that's a consolation.
What's going on?
There's a big target out there. Something in the shadows. The data algorithms are reading off the charts. Whoever finds it, the Bureau or the agency, is gonna get a big bump in funding.
Like I care about your funding. I'm out, Dave.
You're not. I need you to meet my boss. We'll be downtown in the plaza between the FIB and the IAA buildings.
The IAA buildings? You fucking kidding me after the spat I just had with those agency men?
Relax. They won't be looking there. They never expect an inside job.
Hey, Franklin.